boy back from back in today. We're going to be watching Bowser Jr. The Babysitter. So this came out yesterday, and I see Richard, Chef Pee-Pee Jr., and Jeffy. And I'm guessing he's going to be babysitting Richard. So, yeah. I already know this is going to go bad because, you know, Junior isn't responsible for nothing. So let's see how this turns out. Let's get into this video.
Jeffy, I'm bored.
Bored?
I'm B-O-R-E-D. I'm B-O-R-E-D. I'm bored. You want to play Truth or Dare?
Sure.
All right, Truth or Dare.
Dare.
Okay, let me think of a dare. Ooh, I dare you to, I throw a glass cup in the air, and you have to try to catch it with your foot.
All right, bet. Let's go do it.
All right, Jeffy, are you ready?
Hey, what are you brats doing in the kitchen?
Shut up, Chef Pee-Pee. We're just playing a game.
Well, you better not make a mess.
I promise we won't make a mess. I love you. Mind your own business. All right, Jeffy, are you ready to catch this glass cup with your foot?
Yep.
What? Why are you bringing glasses in the kitchen? That's what's trying to make a mess!
Well, no, we were just playing Truth or Dare!
That's what's trying to make a mess in the kitchen!
Jeffy, run! Oh man, Chef Pee-Pee sounded angry.
Did I win you dare?
I mean, you did try to catch the cup with your foot.
I wouldn't say try. More like minimal effort. I just half-butted it.
Well, you still did the dare, so you get to go to the next round. Okay, right, my turn.
All right, so truth or dare?
Dare. Truth or stupid?
Okay, I dare you to call your friend Cody and ask him to be your boyfriend.
No, I can't do that.
No. Sure you can.
Well, but he's gonna think it's real and he's gonna think we're dating.
Okay, well then do you want to lose the game of truth or dare?
I don't want to lose.
All right, well then you gotta call him.
Okay, let me call him.
Hey, Junior, what's up?
Hey, Cody. I have a question to ask you.
Oh, no.
All right, sure, ask me.
Will you be my...
Sorry, Junior, I couldn't really hear you. I think the call's breaking up.
I said, will you be my...
Sorry, Junior, I still can't quite hear you.
Say it.
Will you be my boyfriend?
Wait, are you serious?
Yes, I'm being serious. I love you.
Oh my God, Junior, I love you too. I've always loved you. Every time I make out with Ken, I pretend it's you.
Well, that's so great. I'd love to hear that now that we're dating.
Oh, okay, cool. So can I put it on Facebook?
Yeah, put it everywhere. No. Let everyone know.
Oh my God, this is actually happening. No. This is a dream come true.
Yeah, we're...
I'm gonna go over there and make out, all right?
No. Actually, we're playing Truth or Dare, and I was dared to do this, so I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Wait, what?
Okay, I did the dare. Your turn.
I thought that didn't count. You weren't supposed to tell him that we were playing Truth or Dare.
Well, I asked him to be my boyfriend. You didn't even catch the cup on your foot, so you didn't even do your dare.
All right, I guess you're right.
All right, Truth or Dare?
Truth.
Ew, you chose Truth?
Yep, just trying to spice it up a bit, Junior.
Okay, how many boogers have you eaten?
3,333. Today or in my lifetime?
Both.
Okay, well, today... I've eaten 4, a strong 4. And in my lifetime, I've eaten somewhere in the neighborhood of 7,500. I'm just ballparking right now.
But that's a lot of boogers.
Oh, yeah, that's a lot of boogers.
All right, my turn.
All right, truth or dare?
Dare. I always choose dare.
All right. I dare you to,
Breaking news, okay? There's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. If you pay $800,000, you can have dinner with 6-time Super Bowl champion Tom Brady.
That's pretty
I dare you to buy that.
Well, yep, I can't buy that.
You have to. I dared you to do it, so now you gotta do it.
But I don't have $800,000.
Well, why don't you pick up a camera and your puppets and get after it?
Because it'll never make that type of money.
I mean, that's what the haters say.
You're supposed to dare me stuff that I can actually do. I can't do that. That's impossible.
You can do that if you put your mind to it and stop being a baby about it.
Yeah.
Okay, I mean, I don't want to lose Truth or Dare. I've never lost Truth or Dare in my life.
Well, you're about to if you don't go buy an $800,000 package.
Oh, okay. Ooh, I'm going to ask Chef Pee-Pee for the money. I think he has it, right?
Yeah, he looks rich.
All right, yeah, I'm going to ask Chef Pee-Pee. Chef Pee-Pee!
I love cooking me some tricks.
Chef Pee-Pee!
Junior, you better clean up that cup you broke.
Well, I need to ask
ask you for a favor first.
What?
I need to borrow some money.
Well, I don't have any money.
Well, you don't even know how much I was going to ask you for.
It doesn't matter because I don't have it.
I need $800,000.
What? $800,000 for what?
Well, me and Jeffy are playing Truth or Dare, and he dared me to donate $800,000 to this charity thing to have dinner with Tom Brady.
Look, first, you're never going to meet Tom Brady. And two, you're never going to see that amount of money, let alone me giving it to you.
Well, you're old and you have credit. Can't you take out a loan for me?
Junior, my credit score is a 6.
600's pretty good.
No, a 6. Single digit. I have people looking for me. I shouldn't even be in this country.
Well, how am I going to get $800,000?
Look, you better get a job or something.
Well, can I work for you?
No, Junior, look, I barely get paid. What makes you think I can pay you?
Well, what kind of jobs pay $800,000?
Who knows? Maybe you should review toys on YouTube. Maybe that'll work.
Who's at the door?
Maybe it's the $800,000 job opportunity that you need.
It's not gonna be. It's probably the mailman or something.
I know it's not, idiot.
Hello?
Hey there, I'm here for plot convenience.
Oh, what's going on?
Well, I need someone to watch my baby, and I'll pay any amount of money.
$800,000?
Yeah, sure, whatever. I was actually gonna offer more, but since you went $800,000, that's fine. But I need someone to watch my baby because my side chick's coming over tonight, and she doesn't know I have kids. She doesn't like kids. She actually hates kids, in fact. But I already got my other son, Richard, Chuck E. Cheese to play in, so he's good for the night. I just need someone to watch my baby here. So I'm giving him to you so you can watch him, and I'll pay you any amount of money.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I'll do it. I'll get paid $800,000?
Yeah, sure, whatever. Here, take it. I gotta go.
Okay. Oh, man, I can't believe I'm getting paid $800,000 to babysit. This is gonna be so easy.
Hey there.
Oh, look at the little baby.
My name is Benjamin Franklin Goodman, and I was named after the $100 bill.
Look at him trying to speak gibberish.
You want to hear a song?
Yeah.
Does your diaper hang low? Does it fall to the floor? Is it full of cash? If it's not, then you're poor.
Look, you're trying to sing a song about your messy diaper.
Oh, I got a messy diaper. A messy diaper full of cash.
Junior, who was at the door?
Oh, Mr. Goodman was at the door, and he's paying me $800,000 to babysit his son.
Wait, what? That's not fair, Junior. And you're not responsible. You're not mature enough to watch a baby.
I'm mature. I'm responsible.
No, you're not. Junior, you have ADD. You can't pay attention to anything.
What's that on your arm? Like, it's distracting me.
Junior, that's what I'm talking about right there. You're not paying attention.
But I can pay attention. You're just distracting me with the thread on your shirt. Look, I'm responsible, and I'm going to get paid $800,000, and you're just jealous because all you are is a chef, and I'm a professional baby watcher.
Whatever, Junior.
All right, so what do you want to do, baby?
I think it's time for a nice cry. When? When? When?
Well, stop crying.
When? When?
Stop crying.
When?
What do I do to stop?
When?
Stop crying.
When?
Okay, well, while you cry, I'm going to go play video games.
When? 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 When?
Where's all that crying coming from?
When?
Wait, did Junior leave you alone?
Yeah, he left me to go play video games. When?
Oh, I knew he wasn't responsible.
When?
Oh, I should teach him a lesson. How about you come with me? Come on. All right, Benjamin, just stay in here and try not to make any noise, okay?
This is what my dad's doing to the side chick. That, or she's giving him these.
Okay, whatever. Ooh, I have another idea. Now I'm gonna leave the baby's diaper by the leg so Junior can think that he's going for a little swim.
All right, that's Benjamin, you done crying? Benjamin? Benjamin? Where'd you go, Benjamin? Benjamin, stop playing. We're not playing hide and seek. Benjamin? Oh no, if I lost Benjamin, then I lost $800,000. Then I lose Truth or Dare. Shut baby!
Oh man, I can't wait till Junior sees that the baby's missing.
Shut baby!
What's wrong, Junior? You sound scared.
I am scared. I was babysitting Benjamin, and now he's missing.
Cass, missing you? Yes. Oh no, what happened to the baby? There, I see it. You weren't paying attention.
Well, I was paying attention. I mean, I was until I left him alone for 30 minutes.
30 minutes? Oh no, Junior, that's a baby. You can't leave a baby alone for 30 minutes. Anything could happen.
Have you seen him?
Oh man, the last time I saw him, he was crawling by the lake.
The lake?
Yeah, you know the one with water in it?
Oh, not water.
Yeah, water.
Oh, I'm gonna save him.
Yeah, before he drowns.
Benjamin! Benjamin! Shep, he said that Benjamin came to the lake. But Shep, he could also be pulling a prank on me. Yeah, babies can't swim. Is that a diaper? That's Benjamin's diaper! Oh no! Shippy was telling the truth! Oh my god, Benjamin went to the lake! Okay, how do I get a baby out of a lake? With a fishing pole! Yeah! Okay, I got a fishing pole, and I put a banana at the end of it, because I know babies love bananas. They can't resist them.
Also true?
All right, I'm gonna say Benjamin.
Not even a fish will go.
Come on, Benjamin!
that.
Yeah. Now all we do is wait for Benjamin to bite it, and I reel him in. Easy. Benjamin! Man. Benjamin!
Junior, what are you doing?
You told me Benjamin went in the lake, so I'm fishing for him, trying to save him.
Junior, Benjamin's not a fish. He's a baby, and it looks like he's a goner.
What, really?
Yep, you should have been more responsible. Now it looks like you're going to be going to jail.
Jail?
Yep, you're going to go to jail because that's a crime. You lost the baby.
Who's that baby? What do I do? Do I run from the law?
No, maybe. They're going to find you. The law always finds you.
What do I do, Chef BB?
I don't know. You better find another baby or buy one from the store or something. I don't know.
Wait, Chef BB, are you trying to say that we should make a baby?
Hey, no! Gross! Why would we do that, Junior?
Well, I thought that's what you were trying to hint at, you know? The music started playing.
No, nothing like that, Junior. You better find a baby on your own.
Oh, okay, Chef BB, you're right. I don't want to go to jail. Okay, I just went to Target and I bought a baby doll. Does it look like the real baby?
Junior, you can't be serious.
What's wrong?
It's obviously not the same baby.
How can you tell?
What do you mean, how can I tell?
It's a girl.
It's... Don't make me say it.
Say it.
It's
a girl.
It's a girl!
Oh, yeah, the original baby's a boy.
Yeah, who do you think you're tricking, Junior? You're not going to be able to trick Goodman, okay? You're not going to be able to meet Tom Brady.
No. I'm not going to lose truth or dare. Look, I'll probably put it in boy clothes. Look, he's going to believe that this is his son, and he's going to believe it. So just leave me alone, okay?
Whatever, Junior.
Let me take it out of the box. Yeah, that looks like Benjamin. Goodman won't suspect a thing.
Nothing like you.
Who's at the door? Baby, it's Goodman! I get my $800,000!
Hello? Hey there, I'm down with my side chick.
How was that?
Not good. Found out she was cheating on me. Broke my heart. But that's okay, I'll find another yoga instructor. But anyway, I'm here to pick up my baby.
Oh, well, he's all ready for you. Can I get my $800,000?
No, until I make sure he's okay.
Well, he's okay. Come check on him.
Alright, I will.
Alright, here's your baby.
Benjamin, this is not my baby. And I'm pretty sure you can look at it and tell why.
Oh,
because it's a girl.
Yeah, it is a girl. But it's not a girl. It's your baby. I just dressed him in girl clothes.
This is not my baby. When's my birthday?
I don't know. July.
No, I was not born in July, nor was I born yesterday. So you cannot slide this by me because this is not my baby.
Well, why would I think you were born yesterday? You're really old.
It's a figure of speech. It's supposed to be that I'm not dumb.
So if you were born yesterday, you'd be dumb?
No, it's just a saying to say that I'm not dumb and you're not going to try to slide this one by me. This is not my baby. Where's my baby?
It's right there, so give me $800,000.
I'm not giving you $800,000 because that's not my baby. The next person who comes here with my baby gets $800,000.
All right, sir, here's your baby.
Who are you?
Oh, I was the guy that was watching your baby because Julia was so distracted.
Chevy, that's not fair. You can't just take the baby and get the money.
Well, congratulations. You get $800,000.
Woohoo! I guess I get to go and meet Tom Brady!
Chef BB, that's not fair!
Well, actually, two people get to meet Tom Brady.
Wait, seriously? Two people? I guess I get to take a friend. Junior, do you want to meet Tom Brady?
What? Chef BB, you really take me?
I guess you learned your lesson. You deserve it.
Really?
Yeah, come on.
Yeah!
Oh my god, it's such an honor to meet you, Mr. Brady!
Yeah, I like avocados.
What's your favorite thing to eat?
Strawberries?
No, avocados. I like avocado toast, and avocado ice cream, and avocado dip, and guacamole because it's mostly avocados, and I like the Buccaneers.
Why'd you go to the Buccaneers?
Because I like pirates, and pirates like avocados.
I don't think they like avocados.
This dinner's over with.
With Tom Brady?
Oh man, I can't believe I just had dinner with Tom Brady!
You lost truth or dare.
But no, I didn't. I went to dinner with Tom Brady. That was the dare. Hey,
but you didn't buy it. Chef Pee-Pee did. Yeah. So you lost truth or dare.
Yep.
And that makes me the winner of truth or dare. And that is Show Pee-Pee.
SML question was, what have you been doing during quarantine? YouTube videos. I'm trying to get famous before this junk is over. Yeah. Because I want to be known for, like, reactions and gameplay and being a funny guy and for entertainment purposes. I've also been playing games, obviously. Been playing on my Switch, my PS4, and my Xbox. And like I said, I got a laptop, but I'm still trying to see how to edit. So if they have any editors that that watch my videos, can y'all please give me some pointers? Because I'm low-key kind of struggling of how to play, how to edit on a computer, because I am struggling. But other than that, it's kind of been good, actually, because quarantine has really let me, get to know my family a little bit more, staying indoors makes you want to go outside. Like, I've never been wanting to go outside and to see my friends in so long. Like, it's just crazy. But, yeah, they said, and I'm at the age where, like, I can get a job. So, I will be doing lots and lots of videos during this quarantine and further on, because I'm grinding. I'm giving y'all, and I'm trying to make more series. I didn't want to say this early on, but I wanted to do the story mode for both of these videos. Both of these video games, and I wanted to play these two games on here too, and also, I also want to play the Mortal Kombat expansion pass. So lots to come on this channel. Just tune in, please, and please hit the subscribe button, because we're almost at 200 subs. We just need 50 more people, and we're close to my next milestone, which is 1,000. And I'll see y'all guys on the next one. Peace.